guys, and welcome back to Stray. So, we are still working with hold on a minute, I thought I completed it. So we found Clementine. And now we are going... Now I can't remember what we're doing. Here we go. Oh... I'm with Blazer, come to nightclub. Ah, there we go. What is happening? Oh, Jesus! Oh my God, no! Oh! Oh my God! Oh my God, that was horrible! We don't want to do that again. Didn't think that'd work. Oh dear. Holy shit. Sneak kitty. Okay, nightclub. Somewhere near here, isn't it? That's not it. Oh no, that's the hat shop. There it is. Aha! He said sneak in the back. Oh look! Okay, I need to get up there. And I can't talk to him. Okay, that lever's probably gonna come in handy, so I'll get a drink. Mm-hmm. I need to get a drink. I don't see Clementine. Okay, so I need to get up stairs somehow. Oh! Wow! Oh, memory. Memories are definitely getting better. So I'm guessing there's something I have to do down here. Other than the memory. Apparently not. Okay, so I don't have money. He has it. Okay, so I need to get him a drink somehow. I wonder, because I picked up a record here. The chain of events begins. Ah. See what happens if I don't. Why does the frog keep saying that? Take strange drink. I Nice. So none of that matters. How is that supposed to get me to the VIP area? Oh wait! Oh I know, I get it. Up onto the table. Up onto the hologram. Has to be this one. Come on. The other one down. Hello. Oh, he's gone. Hello, what's going on here then? Alcatraz. Ha ha ha, I get it, because I'm in prison now. Yeah. Let's find Clementine and get her out of here. Ruthless. There we go. Up and up. Oh no! Oh my! Oh, another dead one. Not a Clementine. Oh yeah, I have no translator. I was wondering why there was no dialogue box. So I need to find a way in there. You what? It's just a light. Oh, this was the right direction. We gotta do a prison break. If I can make that jump, I can. Oh no. Just make sure there's... As soon as you look away... Go. Ah, there's a lever. Where's Clementine? Okay, there's Clementine, which means I go this way. Yay, I got my backpack back! Which means I can understand Clementine! Smash open the gate. Not exactly what I had in mind, but okay. And there's the lever. have to do something here that'll bait it in. Oh wait, I can just get it to chase me. Press square. Oh, you're welcome, Pablo. Same again, I imagine. Fair. Oh yeah, well we've got 2 cents. Close, 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 close. Come over here, Clementine, really? I literally just need you to... Even if I could... Hello! This works, I guess. And now it is. Oh, that's gonna attract attention. Oh dear. Well, I think we're free. Oh Jesus. This is the first proper cutscene we've had in a while. Like, I mean, proper. The fuck are you doing? No, Clementine! No! I'm alone again. So. I think with that I'll leave it there, and in the next video we'll make our way back through the sewers and all. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share, and I will see you for the next one.